Good luck in our upcoming box break here of Triple Threads Baseball. Right now we have a filler happening. It's a chance to win spots for like half price in Triple Threads. There's a new filler. It's filler B. There's a new one out there with your chance to hit. So you got four possible winners. It's nine owner names that go through the random. In this case, the race style random. And so let's do it. So here we go. We got our filler names, and we're looking for the top four. See who wins and gets into the break for a huge discount, $15. So we're going to random this a bunch of times, seven times, and start the race. And it is the top four, once again, the top four, the winners in the race that get the filler spots. Lucky number seven. So they have been randomized all down the list, all over the place here, and everybody's in their starting position. Good luck. On your mark, get set, go. Joe is off to an early lead along with Dave. So it's top four. That's a lot. Top four finishers. Thirty seconds approaching. Bing, 30 seconds. So JC is up there with 13, 12, 11, 10. JC, and now Joe is taking the lead with 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Joe S is placed in first, but how about the rest of the group? JC, and Dave. So those are our four. Joe, JC, JC, and Dave. Congratulations. You all made it into the break. So that's going to do it for Yeah, so that's really exciting. Triple threads. We're down to three left now. And you can take a shot in the filler. Good luck to you, Joe. Joe, did you get in the new one? Filler B? Oh, you got in Chronicles. No, wait a minute. That's Patrick. Let me see. Yeah, there is a new filler. Yep, you're in Filler B, so that's moving along. And I've got the video coming up onto YouTube from our first filler. And hopefully that'll trigger somebody to get into the next one too. Like a little filler action, eh? That was exciting.